I've been working at Granite Telecommunications for 10 years now, and I currently am a software engineer, application manager. I went to school for being a software engineer. I really enjoyed creating something from brand new, whether it's building with my hands or something with a computer. So I was into web design. Lately, I've been working as a .NET developer for the past 6 or 7 years until Mendix has come on. We found out about Mendix, and when I got the first demo, it was like, I can do this all by myself. I don't need to depend on anyone. And I took it from there. And as I developed and developed, I was faster and faster and faster. And now the business wants things faster and faster. I started out as a .NET developer. I really liked it. I could create, but I always was dependent on someone else working with me. As I saw Mendix and the capability of creating an entire database, front end, middle tier was no longer needed, and the speed of development was 10 times, 20 times, 30 times faster every single time I did an enhancement. So now that's kind of the only thing I develop in. With any thing that's being sold to me, I try to break holes through it. So when Mendix was presented to me in a demo, I was like, okay, how do I break the system? Is it as good as what they are trying to sell me on? So they brought in a team and started to train us. And from that point on, it was, okay, here are the limitations. And I quickly figured out they're not limitations, it's just you have to change your thinking on how to develop in this software. .NET, you think a certain way, and you might develop your front end, your back end, but within Mendix, you have to think from the database model up and the relationships between entities, and then build upon that. And when you can do that, you're thinking completely different. When you go into a meeting, you're saying, okay, how do they want this site to be created? And what are the relationships between security, one-to-many relationships, and how is this going to interact with Mendix? Right now I created a site, it's called the Granite Project Portfolio, which handles all enhancement lists, requests from the business, and also time tracking. So we assign out a resource to an enhancement. They give their estimates to that enhancement, and then also fill out a time card for the number of hours per enhancement. And at the end of the quarter week, we generate reporting for our senior management to determine how long it takes an enhancement to be developed against. So I was able to create that with just myself. And we saved an $80,000 licensing fee for our old system, and we don't have to pay that fee at an annual basis anymore. So we have a brand new application built in-house that can be enhanced at any time. The application I'm most proud of is work order management. I was able to create from an idea that another team was developing in .NET, and they were taking 3 months to 6 months to 9 months, and all of a sudden it was like, this is crazy, it's taking forever for you guys to deliver a product. So they said, well, why don't you just try doing it in Mendix? And then within 3 to 6 months, we had a prototype for the business to then sign off and say, we're gonna do this all the time in Mendix. Now the entire company uses the application, and it's an entire workflow system that takes a sales request to create a quote, to provision a line, and to give a customer a product that they are looking to have. I've never created a site that touches 700 people and the entire company uses. That's pretty special. And there's not too many people who can say, I just created an application for the entire company to use. And to be able to do that by yourself at the start and then hand it off to other people from then is something I'm proud of.